style is a one side braid, so magmumukha siyang side swept hair na parang ganito, braided here, and then all of the curls will be right here. Just part your hair where you usually part it, and sa akin usually one side hair lang ako, so dito. And then after that, grab some small portion of hair here, and then just French braid it. So we'll just grab a hair tie. You can pull out the braids to make it look bigger. For the second hairstyle, we'll call this the beach twists. So, ganito siya. And then part this in the middle. Then this front piece. So this front piece, put this on the back. And then get a small piece from the lower hair. And then just continue twisting it and twist and add hair. Ganun. Yun lang siya. Kakuha mo ng hair, bring it to the back, and then kuha ulit ng hair under. Then put it on the back again. Just do the same thing on the other side. So the next hairstyle I'm going to do is the milkmaid braid. Tama ba? Milkmaid braid, or the braid similar to Junie Novella's hairstyle in the Coachella. So yeah. So after parting your hair in the middle, you want to get small pieces of hair that you want to leave just to have, or just to shape your face later. I like to get some small piece in here and small piece right here. There. The same thing on the other side. There. So yung hairstyle na to, sobrang dali niya pala gawin. Like, akala ko sobrang hirap niya, nakikita ko siya. Kasi ang ganda, diba? Parang ang complicated niya gawin, pero super dali lang pala. Normal braids lang siya. then just get small pieces and then try to stretch it or pull the pieces para magmukha siyang malaki. Hilahin niyo lang siya, yung mga dulo-dulo lang. Just really, really thin pieces kasi nadadala na rin yung iba. Just be gentle, huwag niyo masyadong hilahin ng bigla kasi natatanggal yung mga pieces, lalo na kung layered yung hair niyo. Just try to make it look bigger. Diba, super na mukha siyang malaki. Yan! After nyan, itataas mo siya. So, ganito yung ginagawa ko. Pinipress ko yung dito para magkano siya ng super neat. Then, just bring it on top of your head. Just like that. And then, get a bobby pin.